Gentlemen, let's go over the plan. The first constant is none other than Janus, the legendary Cold War spymaster, a KGB senior officer and head of the 6th Column Special Branch at Lubyanka. Janus is a certified genius and expert of counterintelligence. He retired from the KGB in 1988 when he fell out of favor with the Kremlin and defected to the US. Shortly after, the Soviet Union collapsed. Now, it is unclear when Janus stepped down as the constant, but since 2004, he has been a resident of a quiet community in suburban Vermont. Mr. Gray.
Right. So here's the catch. As an elite KGB agent, Janus was trained to withstand interrogation and torture. No amount of pressure will force him to disclose information he doesn't want to. Instead, we will need to search his home for clues. But if Providence learns of our presence, the game is up.
So we frame Janus, make Providence think he was the real Shadow Plant.
Correct. I will file a false ICA report, claiming to have traced a number of calls from Janus's house to the Institute in Romania. The case will seem clear. Mr. Gray was only a figurehead. Janus was pulling the strings all along. And by eliminating him, we will have neutralized the militia once and for all.
However, for this subterfuge to work, you'll also need to deal with Janus's security detail. A Providence herald and former Secret Service agent by the name of Nolan Cassidy. Intel describes him as diligent and inquisitive, and we cannot risk that he contradicts our story to his employer.
Seems workable.
I certainly hope so. Everything depends on this next move, 47. You made this our fight. Now let's even the playing field. Whittleton Creek, Vermont. On the surface, a picture-perfect suburban dream. Wide roads, golden maple trees, and verdant lawns. Most residents here are white-collar professionals, ranging from university staff to government employees.
Most, but not all. Janus's unpresuming home is protected by a host of bodyguards, and intel shows that the fragile former constant rarely leaves the property.
Nolan Cassidy, on the other hand, roams the neighborhood streets. A recent arrival, the dutiful Providence Herald is busy making threat assessments and settling in with his security team.
Now remember, this is about more than just revenge. Janus is the key to bring down Providence. So get in there and find us a lead.
Good luck, 47. I've marked your map with several points of interest. We're running this mission with very little upfront intel, but these locations could provide clues to help you obtain the information we need. Good luck.
Well, I mean, his strategy is to be a little forceful with Lynn.
Hey.
You guys haven't been poking around.
Okay.
Thank you.
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. The lawsuit also mentions Nolan Cassidy and his unlawful surveillance around town. So Janus takes a helicopter trip once per year. I think we're onto something here, 47. 47, I think it would be beneficial to locate the unlawful surveillance mentioned in the lawsuit. Perhaps Nolan Cassidy's house would be a good place to start. A cigar box with a few cigars and a note inside. Well, this is very interesting. The note indicates that the box was given to Janus by the Constant as per tradition, he writes. 47, this could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
Hi there.
Yeah, what is both?
Oh, hello there. I'm Charles Blake.
Which I swear I have a license for. I don't bring it with me. You can't just confiscate my property. I need it to get rid of an aggressively invasive mole in this poor old man's backyard.
Calm down, demolition man.
He's been sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading. But it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
The new Cassandra Snow novel, maybe. Glimmers of Past Shimmer, or something like that.
Uh-huh.
See, my wife's reading it now. I can't get her to do anything around the house.
No, man,
I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
Or a diary. He's one of the security people working over at that old Russian guy's house. That's gotta be something from the old man's archive.
Well, he tosses it out after reading it. How I get most of my books these days.
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Arts Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the society. Well, 47, this is valuable information.
Dead? Oh my God!
Good work, 47. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Arts Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
Chat with the birds. Spend more time with them than he does with Janet.
A couple of weeks
Thanks
ago,
for your help.
I walked past
I'll report
him
your information.
I have to tell you. He gets into some pretty personal stuff with
calling in. Someone's
he shares an opinion on
murder.
Let's just say... A couple of weeks ago, I walked past him, and I have to tell you, he gets into some pretty personal stuff with him. He shared his opinion on Janus. Let's just say, it's not exactly overwhelmingly positive.
Well, cranky old men don't tend to be very likable. Maybe if you don't get along with the elderly, stay away from a career where you make personal house calls.
Someone is acting up, and he needs to be set straight before he hurts someone.
I'll look into it.
received and understood.
You know what I like about you guys? You're just so chill. Not like Janice. I have never met a man so full of bile. I mean, I'm just trying to help him.
Okay.
Hey, you break it, you buy it. Hey!
Hello there, I'm Charles Blake.
Afternoon, sir. Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down. Okay, thank you, sir. This will be over in no time. Thank you.
New guy, huh?
The regular guy is indisposed. I'm here to take care of Mr. Janus.
All right, just ring the doorbell. Someone will be with you in a moment.
Who are you? Where's Lafayette?
He's not well.
Well, hopefully it's something serious. I wouldn't mind if Lafayette was replaced permanently. He's an insufferable bore with a room temperature IQ. But if you're the new guy, you'll need to be on time. I have a busy schedule, you know. You have a very distinct face, my friend. Eastern European, am I right? But more than that, a refined mix of cultures. You look almost like an artist's rendering of the perfect man. I knew a man once, a doctor. He would have found you quite interesting, I think.
Please stay back.
So, back to this thing. I'll just spend a few minutes with the inhaler to fill my system with as much oxygen as possible before we proceed to the bathroom for the health check itself.
Well, while Mr. Janus fills his lungs, I'd like a quick word with you. Please, come with me. New guy. I know this looks like a relaxed operation, but I run a tight ship. Nobody gets alone time with Janus unless I know them, and I don't know you. So here's what I'll do. I'm going downstairs to run a security check on you. It should only be a few minutes. In the meantime, you wait in the study. We'll lock the doors and my men will make sure you don't accidentally wander off. I'm sure you understand. Please, wait in there.
47, you have to find a way out of there. I can't possibly construct a viable ID for you in time. I'll have Miss Hall remotely interfere with their search, but we can't keep it too long. Well, that was certainly an interesting turn of events. Still, no rest for the wicked, 47. You could probably slip back inside and give Janus his health check while his bodyguard is busy. Just be mindful of the patrolling guards.
What did I do? Jesus Christ!
I'm back. I suggest we go to the bathroom now.
All right. Let's go then. Another male nurse. Odd.
Nicely done, 47. It's time for Janus to pay for his crimes.
You know, you remind me of someone I met a long time ago. A young boy in Romania.
Tell me more about this boy.
The boy. I remember his eyes better than anything. Ice cold, defiant. Maybe it was the nature of the project itself that led me to dislike him, but I felt nothing but disappointment when I looked at him. What a waste of resources.
Project? What project?
It was all based on one madman's pipe dream. Create an army of super soldiers through genetic manipulation. Somehow, he had managed to impress my superiors, and they had provided him with effectively endless resources to be wasted on foolish ideas and experiments. The project was idiotic. The subjects were erratic, unreliable. Why build an army of reckless super soldiers when a handful of well-placed spies can do so much more for your cause?
What became of him?
Oh, I don't know. Dead, I assume. In the end, we had his mind wiped. All the boys underwent the same treatment. I didn't follow the subsequent cleanup process, but from what I understand, the doctor and everyone else associated with the project is long gone.
I see.
Yes, well, enough reminiscing. Are you about done here?
Almost done, yes.
Strong hands. Last time I met someone with a firm grip.
Finally, an end to Janus. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like him. Still, we are close now, 47.
Oh, geez, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patties back there? And Mr. Wilson just keeps standing behind the grill, even though there's clearly no more gas on it.
I know, it's weird. Why doesn't he go grab a new canister? I'm telling you, these new folks are strange. Did you see that Cassidy guy snooping around here? He's been looking at the party 3 times already. Why not just go inside? It's open to everyone.
Yeah, it's strange, all right. Oh, maybe he's a vegan. I don't trust a man who can't eat a rare steak.
Christ, all you ever care about is food, Al. You should take this more serious. They're our neighbors. If they have secrets, we have a right to know them. The Wilsons? Sounds like a made-up name if you ask me.
I should get my annual physical checkup.
I feel you are violating my personal space. What's your take on these Wilson people, Penelope?
Hey there, big guy.
My thinking exactly. They're perfect. Perfect teeth, perfect clothes, perfect house. What gives?
Right. I had this meeting. Your house is so beautiful. I'm really impressed.
Hello there.
The wonderful things you have
here. Hey, you grabbed the pack of smokes that was thrown over the fence from the old guy's garden.
I'm trying to stop.
Well, you know, I think someone in there is trying to help the old geezer stop as well.
By throwing his coffin nails over the fence? It seems pointless. There's no reason for him to kick the habit when he's already so close to kicking the bucket. I say, let the old man smoke.
Have you seen that oxygen tank near his bedroom window? When you can't breathe with the help of your own lung, it's probably not wise to also breathe through a cigarette. Letting him smoke it is basically euthanasia.
Have a situation. I'll check the perimeter. Over.
Hey, is anyone there? Come on, man.
Not an ordinary resident of WHITTLETON Creek 47. This must be one of Cassidy's men working undercover. I suggest you keep an eye out for more of them.
Hey,
Richard, you are searching.
Well, look at that. A propane tank.
Oh. Wow. You look at that. It's good to know the kind and helpful people.
If I have to start.
Oh, look at you. Taking a break.
Ah, you need this room? Don't mind me.
No!
Whoa!
Something special.
Wonderful.
Ooh, do I feel special?
Sure thing.
So I'm going to stop prattling on and let you all enjoy the barbecue. Please don't be shy. Come up and introduce yourself. We're just dying to
you should try this.
Don't hesitate to ask Richard about his books or to coax my best cheesecake recipe loose. Whatever you
Thanks
like.
Thanks so
we
much.
Don't buy, do we?
Not at all.
Hey, what's your name?
Good day to you.
Camarero, you're the server. Hey, hello. Is anyone there? Cuidado.
Excuse me.
By the house.
Care for a snack.
Oh.
Puta! I just can't.
Thanks.
All right, yes. Folks. Glad to be of service. Hello. Why don't you give this a try?
Nolan Castle. I've seen you around the neighborhood.
Wonderful. Well,
thanks a lot.
My pleasure.
What the food is great is really left out about that. I'm sure everything will be just to your liking.
Thank you, Mr. I'll do just that.
Hi. You want to try something different?
Oh, shit. Fine. Look.
Let's hope he likes his food.
Stop serving people, all right?
Oh. Thanks.
You're welcome. It's made just for you.
Last time I met someone...
Well, looks pretty busy here. I'll just wait my turn instead of trying to squeeze in.
I'm trying to be rude. I'm just putting that out there.
Heavens, I wouldn't want to bore you with all the...
Pardon me.
There's an open
Can I offer
spot.
You a little treat?
What's good? Wait a minute. Thanks, I guess.
Sure.
Thank you very much.
Oh, restroom
Hello.
Very vacant.
Can I tempt you with a little snack?
I know it's none of my business. But what's
oh, okay.
The story with
you me? Need to see a doctor.
I'm having
now.
A real hard time.
Is that?
Cheers. You're not okay. Feeling 100%, are you? I can tell.
What?
Hey, at least the seat's gonna be warm for you.
Damn.
Well, I have to think about that. Well, one thing at a time, though.
Thank you, fine. I'll clear.
Hey, I know. There's some help for you. Director.
Is Nolan Cassidy taken care of? Both targets are confirmed killed.
the Ark Society. One of Providence's more obscure outfits.
I've heard whispers. A survivalist club for the global elite. Billionaires preparing for a global collapse. And now we know the Constant will attend their next gathering. So where is it?
That's the catch. The report is redacted. No names, no location.
So it's a dead end. I can't track them, not without ICA backup.
Now, I'm no big shot analyst, but it seems to me Janus was the Ark Society's founder, so chances are they'll want to pay their respects in private.
Track the coffin. Worth a shot.
You're right.
It comes back in flashes. Fear, anger, but like it happened to someone else.
Your gift and your curse, what they did to you. Well, I spent a long time feeling guilty about that. Now, I wonder who got the better deal.
Yes, found something.
What are we looking at?
The ass end of nowhere. But this is where Janus's remains were shipped to. Our choice for a final resting place, wouldn't you say?
Not bad. So we stake it out. Await the next gathering. Then we waltz in and kidnap one of the world's most powerful men. Without ICA backup.
Like I said, it's a long shot.
We'll take it.